The first person I knew with HIV was the man who infected me. He eventually became my husband, and we had 5 wonderful years together. And I can't remember the second question.